stage is set.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my blood.
You pay for that. illusion becomes real. Period. I am victory. The champion. Open your eyes. Gaze upon the new world.
Thank you. I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Manus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process. It purifies the essence. Our undergoes. We already. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists.
You're welcome to come.
Maybe the Sainta statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting. Keep your chin up, puppet. And I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Manus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
Thank you.
This is for my brother. I'm gonna rip your heart out.
Show me everything you have, Papa Dr. Geppetto! Behold, as I discard this fragile body! Witness me as I grasp the power of a true god! comes to this. The Blue Fairy, Sophia, decides the winner. Truly, I envy you. The puppet, my Sophia, keeps turning back time to save. Is it her sense of duty? Or her contempt for me? Or does she truly care for you? I gave up predicting Sophia's actions long ago. But I'd like to hear your thoughts. Sophia, what have you done to her?
Sophia.
That was her wish. Sophia was always wise beyond her years. Knowing the truth of people's minds is a curse. I would not have been able to bear it if it weren't for Sophia. Her pure heart was a tonic for my pain. That's why I wanted her. I did, but I couldn't have her in the end. So I tried to use this hour to hold her, even if these hands never could. It's fine if I'm gone.
How dare you? You're just a puppet. Nothing more.
Were you going to destroy Carlo's heart?
You're just a useless puppet.